What are your views on abortion?
I believe in the sanctity of innocent human life. That's one of the reasons why I worked against Initiative 120. Back 90, 100 years ago, we had options and alternatives. We had homes for unwed mothers. We had various different avenues. Not just saying no, but giving alternatives. And I see that as the Right to Life movement moving towards that direction, which I think is healthy.